St. Landry Parish Crime Stoppers is being recognized for the work it does to fight crime in the parish. The program was presented the Crime Stoppers USA Award. State Representative Mike Huval gave the award to Deputy Chief Eddie Thibodeau earlier today. The honors are voted on by the National Awards Committee in recognition of the program's work to help solve crimes.